They will be checking out an artist that I've not heard before, ZUTOMAYO, and the song. It was quite tough for me to find the name of the song. I first learned about it called Bite the Second Hand, but then when I tried to find the English lyrics, I can't really find it with the exact keyword. So today we're gonna be checking out the song BYOUSHIN WO KAMU. Before we check out the song and the lyrics, let's find out a little bit about ZUTOMAYO. ZUTOMAYO NAKA DE LINONI is a Japanese rock group that debuted, just very recent, 2018. Secretive by nature, the group never released a full member list, crediting different people for music arrangements and music video production each time. What? So this is sort of like a conceptual band. You gotta have like some kind of mastermind that controls things, and he could shift things around, including the people, so that it creates like different sound. But when you say a rock group, does that mean that there's actually a selective people from different bands who just want to come together and then just work on music? If it is, how do you go through the legality? Because this band is signed by EMI Records. Well, when I search for ZUTOMAYO, the image that appears are mostly female. Does that mean this whole group is led by a female? If it is, mecha kakui. Well, time for me to find out about the lyrics. But this song is pretty deep. In fact, I don't think I can fully understand what is it trying to tell, but I can understand the feeling of it. One thing that's very cool is that there is a lot of usage of time and clock in the writing. That's pretty cool. I can't help but to feel that there's some kind of regret in the meaning of the song, but it's not a simple regret because that person doesn't want it. While the English translation certainly have made me feel that this song is more than meets the eye in terms of the meaning, but if you guys know what's the true meaning of the song, let me know in the comment section down below. And if you also want to know the true meaning of this, then subscribe and like this video because anime personality review of 1000 subs. Also, we have this button over here. Y'all know what it's gonna do. So, ZUTOMAYO, BYOUSHIN WO KAMU, here we go. Wow, this is good. I love me some piano, man. They put the piano at the front of the song, as in like in front of, at the top of the mix. Wow, the instruments are really loud. Oh, the singer is female. Wow. Wow, there's just so many instruments, man. I love this kind of stuff. Wow. The wah pedal just coming up to me, man. Just like the lyrics I've been reading, there is no one-way feel to this song. You can feel so many things. What? Oh, god damn! Oh, suddenly I got goosebumps. It just glues everything together, man. God, drums, man. There's so many things about the song. Feeling so many things from here, man. Oh god, oh man. We'll be right back. man.
Oh, what kind of chords are they using?This is crazy. This is insane, man.
When I check out the lyrics, the direction of the message is pretty clear, but the feeling is very confusing. I have a lot of different feeling about it. Now when I check out this music, oh, this music is like, ugh. It's bringing it to life to me. I didn't absorb any of the visuals at all. The instrumentations, it's insane. During the chorus part, I don't, all right, dude, just calm down a while. So the intro, the instruments just explode. It just comes all direction. And the way they mix this thing, it's very daring, I would say. I would think that some people might say they're putting a lot of instruments out at the same time. So it kind of takes away the traditional listening experience where you listen to the vocals as the main driver of the song. I'm a sucker for complexity. The more complexity and layers, God, I love those kind of stuff just blended together.I was having a blast listening to all kind of sounds from all kind of directions. The worst is crazy because you got this amazing bass and this drum patterns that just so intense, but it's not confining. And you have piano at the side. At one point, I don't even know which is the main instrument that I should be listening to. Is it vocals? Is it bass? Is it drums? Is it guitars? Is it piano? And I love that. This is the kind of song that I listen to 1,000 times and you find out something new. God, this made my day. Well, recommend me any other Japanese music that you think I should be checking out, subscribe and like this video because anime personality review of 1,000 subs. If you're into Japanese culture, go to avajapan.com and check out my boys and Akin and Akira. And until then, I'll see you again when we check out another Japanese music.